novel. My name is Ralph King, and I hope you'll back my project called The Cliff Dwellers, which is a unique approach to old world comic books, film noir, and the it's a different twist, real story. It's using photographs and animating the photographs to come to life, and we're adding a few other tricks to it that'll make it quite unique, and we're going to be bringing it to an app format as well that should be something that people with their iPhones and iPads will love to work with. That could be lots of fun. We've only got about 10 days left. I hope you will consider backing my project. My friend and colleague Jeffrey Miller is writing our four other episodes. We hope with this bit of little money that we're trying to raise now, we'd like to try and get the first episode completed, and hopefully we can attract larger money to do the other four episodes for starting out of the gate, five episodes in total. So please consider our project, which is The Cliff Dwellers, starring Tom Conkle, Brittany Powell, Felicia Chong, Bill Jackson. It really is a great cast of people. I got a wonderful crew of people working with me, and up till now we've all been doing it out of our hearts, sweat equity. So we really could use your help. We could really use your backing. So do consider this. Now Jeffrey's about to come on and talk to you, and he's the best, and he'll give you some insight on what he's doing for the scripts. So again, thank you so much, and again, please do back our project, The Cliff Dwellers. Thank you.
Okay.
Not bad?
Why are you doing this? What?
Now you can ask me questions.
Okay.
So come in closer to camera, right? I'll talk to you.
Okay, talk
right?
to me.
All right.
Okay. What inspired you to do this? How did this idea come to you?
That's a long, drawn-out answer.
Okay.
Right, but
give me a short one.
It was something I've been working as a still photographer for years. I've been shooting since 1970s professionally, and when I came out to the West Coast to become a filmmaker, I'm looking at camera, honey.
Yeah.
Right. When I came out to the West Coast to be a filmmaker, I paid my dues, went through all the trenches, worked with virtually everything and everybody. So I'm a cameraman, camera operator, a post-production supervisor, a digital imaging technician, a colorist. I've worn a lot of hats, but my passion originally was photography, and I wanted to take photography to a new height using our 21st century technology that's available to us. So The Cliff Dwellers is a story that will be a narrative acted out by the actors who appear in the shots, and it really is a unique approach, not illustrations. It's a mixture of high definition video, stills, animatics that are being done to that, and it's a photographic novel, a motion photographic novel.
When you talk about photography and what moves you about it and the passion that you have for it, light, right, and telling a story, mm-hmm. that's
well, photography to me is more than just taking a pretty picture. What you really can convey with film or with any visual medium is to emotionally intend what you're trying to tell. Are you going to invest emotionally in what you see and think about? And one of the strongest vehicles when in creating either a still shot or cinema is the way you light, and there's an emotional reason for the way you light. You don't just light it because it looks pretty. You should light it because it states and says something. That it really is drawing you in emotionally. It's making you the like or hate or cry or laugh about something. And that's one of the key ingredients. And over the years, I developed a signature of light where I felt that I really could bring something unique to the party. And I hope you see that in my still work. I use a lot of mirrors in what I shoot. I bounce a lot of light. I create a lot of mood. It's not your daddy's glamour photography. It is something that you do from the heart. You know, what works emotionally, what's going to make that statement visually. Taking pretty pictures is pretty straightforward. Now I'm asked myself and I challenge myself to tell a story with emotional intent and do it with your lighting and do it with your intent visually. Emotionally draw your viewer to a place what he or she wishes to be.
And you're also using new graphic technology, right?
Traditionally, I'm doing. Well, I do a lot of the work is coming out of me right now, and we need the money to literally employ more people to do the things that I really want to do. And there is technology that I want to employ that is costly. And right now, out of the gate, you're looking at the post company. It's me. I'm doing all the post work myself. And I know I can bring it to a higher level, but it requires a larger budget. So please consider what we do. The Cliff Dwellers, we have about 10 days left, and we'd love to have you come on board as a backer.